Well, the good people over here at TC have asked me, because I've probably played this song 1,001 times, to teach you guys how to do it. And they asked me, which song do you think of all the Alice Cooper songs? You know, because I've played with Alice Cooper for a good many years, and I said, great boss. If you ever have a chance for him to be your boss, good one to have. And they asked me, which is the most gratifying Alice Cooper song to play? And I say, you know, that opening lick to School's Out, because the minute you play that opening riff, it doesn't matter where you are. It doesn't matter if you're playing a small venue or you're playing, you know, one of the larger arenas around. Everybody stands up, and then everybody leaves their seat for that one riff. So obviously, I wish I would have wrote that riff, but Michael Bruce, I think, was the one that played it, or Glenn, Michael or Glenn of the original Alice Cooper band. But it starts on the 12th fret, and it's a really easy one, for almost as easy as Smoke on the Water, let me tell you that. But it starts on the 12th fret, first finger, and you're using only your first and your third barring. Your third finger barring the 14th frets, going back to your first finger barring the 12th fret. So try this. Of course I have the TC delay on. If I turn it off, it's gonna be all right. So, and then we'll put the delay, we'll end it with a delay. Here we go. There you go. That's very easy, one way to do it. But then you put the delay on it, and all of a sudden, you are in your own arena. There you go.